Deathbringers you spoke of?
To the guns! To the guns! Now!
By the sun, do what she says!
Seth Logan!
All of you, be ready to fire!
Will the guns hold them back?
And close. It's giving way.
What are you before the terror of the sun?
The one who will take you down.
I am chosen. You came from nothing. You'll die on nothing!
Hades only chose you because you're a fool. A sadistic butcher too stupid to see you were being used. Your whole life was a failure. And soon, no one will even remember you. Turn your face to the sun and think about that!
Meat.
Thank you. these arms again! West!
Thank you.
Aloy. Aloy. Aloy.
Tab.
By our mother, you survived. I thought you were killed.
The others, are they?
No, no. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
Take care of the others, Tab. I've gotta go. It must have gotten through the defenses. Honora, Baron's vanguard. I have to get up there. Keep pushing. I knew this wouldn't be easy.
no holding back. They're alive.
Aloy! We thought you'd fallen.
No.
Not a.
My fight.
We're about right.
I should stock up. Last chance.
Thank you. They will not let you rest, Aloy!
It's brought in reinforcements.
Don't let them overrun us!
Is ours.
Braves, triumph over metal.
Master Override armed. To activate, state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobeck. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Purging extinction protocol.
Okay, Gaia. Sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so, like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV. So the grass caught fire. And, so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
6. My mother was home, thank God, so she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds, because there were nests in the pine tree.
Query, what did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care, and that's when my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query. What did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabeth, being smart will count for nothing if you don't make the world better. You have to use your smarts to count for something. To serve life, not death.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
I never had time. I guess it was for the best.
If you had had a child, Elizabeth, what would you have wished for him or her?
I guess I would have wanted her to be curious and willful, unstoppable even, but with enough compassion to heal the world. Just a little bit. Anyway. That's all I've got for now, Gaia. Time to tuck in.
I wish you a pleasant sleep, Elizabeth.
Thank you. I'll catch you tomorrow.
Masters, for example. The ones who sent the signal that woke you. Knowledge has its rewards, don't you think? Well, let's begin.